here we see this steel I-beam right here. Completely sanded and anti-rust primer and a couple finish coats of paint applied to it. Looking good. And back for an overall view of the windows at the Hart building.